My name is Oliver Thiel, and I am an associate professor in mathematics and education, and I work at Queen Maud's University College in Trondheim, Norway, and that is teacher education. My view on mathematics is more that it is an art. In school, we often teach mathematics as a system of rules, so the children have to learn the rules and follow the rules. That would we never do in music education, for example. In music education, we start with singing songs. And I guess that should be the same in mathematics. So mathematics for a mathematician is about exploring ideas. And I imagine that we could have this exploration of mathematical ideas in school as well. Yes, that fits very well, because creating videos, that is an art as well, so that is a creative process, in the same way as mathematics should be a creative process, and that works very good together. So the children become creative in creating videos, and for creating videos they have to think about the mathematics, about their mathematical ideas, and how to show the ideas in the videos, how to visualize their ideas in the videos, and then the creativity in making motion pictures inspires the creativity in advancing their mathematical ideas. Yes, I think for sure that is helpful, that is that has a benefit for learning mathematics. That is, of course, nothing you can do every day. So you have to vary your methods, your approach to mathematics. But that is one way to become more creative in the mathematics learning. And it helps the children very much to talk about the mathematical ideas and mathematical concepts, because they work together in small groups on one video, so they have to develop their ideas together. Making videos is quite a complex process. In fact, the children, before they can actually start filming, they have to think about what they want to show in the video and how they can show it and which kind of material they want to use. So, and that is where the thinking about mathematics starts. So you have to, they have to connect the mathematical ideas to the possibilities of visualizing them. So that is a very important part before the actual filming starts, that they have to talk together about their ideas and to develop ideas together and to find out how to visualize the ideas. And then the next step in the process is the actual filming, the arrangement of the material and taking the pictures. That is a creative process that may be more related to understand how video works. But in this process, they discover often, and that is my experience, that the ideas don't quite work in the way they thought originally thought, And that is as well a very important step in learning mathematics and understanding the concepts. They become conscious about their misconceptions as well, the mistakes they have made, and mistakes are a very important part of learning mathematics, in fact. And that is a communicative process as well, because the children work together in this, and they can help each other, and often they need help from the teacher as well. And the third step is, after the video is finished, that the children show their videos to the class, to the other children, and then a very important discussion and reflection starts about what is the video in fact showing, and is it showing that what was intended, and what are the mathematical ideas behind the video.